along with me to the 2024 World Intelligence Expo.
In this expo, you can explore the frontiers of technology shaping our future.
Imagine a world where humanoid robots are widely used in our daily life. From this expo, you may have a glimpse of that future. Let's go and find it out.
The most attractive humanoid robot at Expo is this guy who's playing Tai Chi now. His body movement is so smooth.
你现在看到的是我们优必选自主研发的人形机器人沃卡X，它有三大的应用领域。第一大的应用领域就是新型的商业，在我们的商业展示区会做一些导览讲解。第二个就是我们家庭陪伴，比如说在家里面做一些开冰箱啊、浇花呀、陪伴一些小孩，做一些简单的一些家务。第三大场景就是赋能我们智能制造。目前我们在新型的汽车工厂就是现在一些实训，可以做一些外观检测、划痕检测，提高我们生产力。
Then say hi to this adorable small robot.
Adorable robot is designed for providing the companionship for the kids. It can read books for the kids and talk to them and even dance for them.
Robot pet will also be an important part of family in the future.
If you have learned how to code technically, this robot dog can be designed to do many things for you.
Although humanoid robots have not been used on a large scale, they represent the forefront of technological advancement. China in particular sees it felt as a crucial area for high-quality development.
The journey of the humanoid robots into every household is not a question of if, but when. So when did the robots will soon become as essential as smartphones, revolutionizing how we live?